These dudes can't die, right? They're invincible!
I'm not sure that's something to celebrate. Being stuck as spirits with no hope of release sounds like a fate worse than death.
As if you know anything about dying. I mean, are you even really alive?
Another stuck spirit, perhaps?